A Westmoreland County Fire Department is mourning the loss of four of its members from COVID-19 complications in just the past month. The New Florence Volunteer Fire Company tells KDKA that its chief, Keith Boring, died last month of complications from COVID. Now, three members of the department's auxiliary, Amy Sapp, Bonnie McAdams, and their mother, Connie Payne, also recently passed from complications of the virus.